So here's the latest update on the 73. No engine, no transmission, no transfer case. Just engine harness and fans. So what's going in? Here we go. 80E, 241. No more 6.0. Decided to put the 6.2 in finally. So goldenite, pull the pistons, check the ring gap. L92s or LS3 heads. Already started porting them. Got it roughed out right now. Trying to do it in stages. Gonna be fun. Swapping out motor mounts also. Had Dirty Dingo Sliders in there. Gonna try out some Tejas Steel Works. Can't wait.